Up is Sweden, hosted the fifth Olympiad in Stockholm in 1912, and Stockholm is also bidding for the 2004 Games.
Those 1912 Games, the Games of the man who by consensus was the greatest all-round athlete of the first half century, Jim Thorpe, and as legend has it, King Gustav greeted him after his stunning performance and said to him, "You, sir, are the greatest athlete in the world." To which Jim Thorpe supposedly replied, "Thanks, King."
Now, this man carrying the flag is one of the most famous athletes in all of Europe and a huge star, of course, in his native Sweden, and he plays our ping pong. He's a table tennis star, a millionaire table tennis star, won the gold medal in singles in Barcelona, Jan-Ove Waldner, and we had a chance to watch him practice the other day. Mind-boggling, the reflexes of the top table tennis player.
So you're telling me there are places where you can make $1 million playing ping pong?
There's the man, Waldner, although the Chinese are expected to dominate here in Atlanta.